What path should I follow now?
Bike of Siwa, you have come. Will you help my husband, Ramesses, find the peace he deserves?
Are you prideful? Arrogant?
A liar in the house of Anubis?
You think yourself a judge?
Decide their fate when you're
expecting... You're not welcome. Please, leave this place. Ramesses the Great is your husband.
In life, I was his most beloved consort, the favorite queen of a great man.
Why does he walk the Black Land?
He lived a glorious life, vanquished our enemies, gave us prosperity, but in death, his ka finds no peace. Once, the Magi were servants of the Pharaohs.
I am Magi no longer.
But you know what it is to sacrifice for something greater than yourself. Ramesses served Egypt like no other. Has he not earned an ageless slumber?
What will you have me do?
I will whisper the ritual in your ear. You are the cupbearer of the Keeper of Harmony. Set free the spoils of war and return his hemp-scent. The car of Ozymandias. Be furious in wrath. Take it from those who hide it. It must stride on the sands. Side by side, they must ascend into the deathless feathers and summon the bar, the traverser of worlds. There is no god. No god in the stars who has not his companion by his side. Shall I be thy companion?
Thank you. souls are here. You must die! Battles.
Merciful is he, his hemset freed, falling from the firmament unto the sand. Thou art become victorious and filled every atom with thy beauty. Encompass the heaven, the earth, all things in thine arms.
Sandstorm coming. Whoa.
The face of the god is open. Reveal.
Of Ra, his servant bears down upon you,
carries his yoke. Keen your blade, cupbearer. He sees the sapphire, the cerulean, the turquoise as stars, the dust veil lifted from his eyes. The sky is overcast, the stars darkened.
Whoa. Of peace, champion of Kadesh, face me. I bring you rest.
Why are you bullying me?
Bringer of peace. Champion of Kadesh. Face me.
Such greatness. But did he achieve this alone?